Well, I was just rudely awakened, so I'm not in a very good mood. I tried to sleep all night. I couldn't. You know, you're scared to death out here. You're going to be run over by a fucking plow. So, all the ladies come in this morning in their fancy fucking SUVs and their fucking bullshit back to the grind. Let me fucking tell you something. I had a fucking career. Okay, I'm sick of hearing about this shit that people don't want to work, or welfare people don't want to work. I've worked with some of the laziest fucking cunts around here, because every time I went to work, they were doing their filthy shit to make sure I didn't have my fucking career. I not only had a career, I had a fucking business I built, okay? Not just one, I had two. I had a fucking rental business in the West End, which they destroyed. I had a graphic design business, which they stole every fucking piece of my photography and portfolios and all my stuff. And I also had a fucking career. I drove my ass back and forth to fucking Albany. I didn't have a job 10 minutes away that I could just roll out of a big fat SUV with my fat self up to the school district or a nurse or the city hall or any of these other cupcake jobs that a lot of these women have. So don't fucking tell me about fucking working. And I'd work again. I've worked since I was 12 years old, and I planned on working till I collapsed, because I like what I fucking did. I didn't mind going to work. These cunts would come in to go to work, and all they did was start trouble. They didn't want to be at work. They didn't have to work, because their husbands made it so they didn't have to work. So you know what the fuck they do? They'd go to work and start trouble every fucking day because they didn't want to be there. And then their sorry asses husbands used to tell me it's my fault because somehow I was a feminist. Somehow I had to be degraded because their fat hog wives didn't fucking want to work. They didn't want to be mothers. They didn't want to cook, clean, have sex, or be at the job. So don't fucking tell me about fucking working.